First of all, modification station. Computer chip, titanium. Oh, I think I have all or most of what I need for that. And what was it? I thought I had found another battery charger. Did I fail to scan it? Or was it a power cell charger? Huh. Let's not go back to that for now, it's not that important, probably. But right now, first I want to place most of this back here. Most of the... well, that over there. And make a modification station, that's the current priority. One titanium, one diamond, one data, and one computer chip. Computer chip needs... oh, I need more of that, and I need more copper, don't I? Hey you, limestone chunks. My interface is going to light up like crazy, isn't it? Knife. Alright, I wanted to check, well, that, whatever that means. And also... oh, that's a lot. Right, let's go look for copper. Alright, I also need these things. You there fall off. Ow. More titanium, because of course it's titanium. Well, I'm here. That should probably help. And more than that, that's gonna be a trend, isn't it? Oh, hey, one copper. Just need one more. Good, good. Well, there's two of them together. Might as well grab both of them. Okay, that should be everything we need. Back to the base. And get us some modifications. Because what we're going to do next might very well be really, really dangerous. Maybe. I'm not entirely sure, actually. But more importantly, oh yeah, first computer chip. Hold on, copper wire for which... well, there's the copper wire. The gold, make the computer chip, get this thing here. Diamond and lead. There's lead over here, and there's diamond over here. That's not as big as I thought it would be. Okay. Maybe we can place it up here. Somewhere. Really, I should be moving some of those things, but we can just place it over there. If I put it sideways, there we go. Modification station. First of all, thermal blade. Way high capacity. That's a difficult choice, isn't it? Idiom. Not where lithium is. That's better. Also, I need to actually unequip that. And my capacity goes by probably quite a bit. Fin upgrades. Need silicon rubber and more lithium. And that's with the seed clusters. Oh hey, that's exactly as many as I have. Actually, I only need one. Let me access the wall locker. There we go. Might as well. Okay, so what else did you need? Oh, one lithium. And of course I need that. That should be better. Either chip and magnetite. Well, I don't think I particularly need this upgrade just yet. I could just make another computer chip, but I just don't think it's important. That might be useful eventually. But hey, that's enough for now. That's probably gonna be extremely useful. And we even have one titanium left to save up. Right, that's the easy part. Let's grab some of these and some of these. Some of those as well. And then we can start heading towards, well, danger. Well, probably danger. We're going back to the floating islands. That's the first step. Because I've heard that the outdoor growing bed is there and I just kind of forgot to scan it. Which is kinda silly. Sure, we'll get there eventually. But place looks foggy, so it's probably the right place. Music, don't do this to me. Don't scare me like that. Is there something behind me? Please don't tell me there's something behind me. I'm not going in the wrong direction, right? I'm totally going in the wrong direction, aren't I? Going back, going back, going back! So that's where the mountain is. Did I just miss the... No, it's actually that way. Well, I'm not so scared anymore that it's daytime. That's definitely got to be the floating island. Yep. Why you do this to me, game? Not get it sunk into the water again. Okay. So first things first, make it back to the gassy base and, well, the gassy base that they had up here. You know, scan the outer growing bed. Because apparently, just in the court, I mean that the other one would be different from the inner one. Not at the moment, at least. Yeah, there it is. So yeah, that's a thing. One moment. Because that was the easy step. Why is it becoming nighttime already? Oh, no, it's not. Okay, that was a weird effect. Regardless, I need to make it back to my ship and then do the difficult step. Which mostly means actually leaving the surface of the water. Start going soon. The shallow reefs should be around here somewhere. I don't really want to hazard a guess on how shallow that is. Oh, hello, Riffuck. Don't scare me like that. Okay, those have to be the shallow reefs. Probably. I'm mostly guessing that because they are closer to the surface. And, you know, that goes way, way deeper. So, according to my friend, shallow reefs have at least some of the things that I'm looking for, hopefully. Is this the shallow reefs? Seems like the shallow. Seems like the right name. Ow. Don't crash into my ship, please. That looks like something to scan. Probably not what I'm actually looking for, but it's something to scan. Yeah, it's just normal flora. Nothing actually useful. Regardless, I'm mostly hoping for wrecks here anyway. Actually, have I scanned this? Yes, I have. I should have mined it, but I'm currently on the lookout for something more important, and I don't really want to delay. Particularly, I'm looking for wrecks. Yes, I know there's one wreck over there, but that's a bit deeper than I can reach, as you can imagine. Actually, there's a wreck over there that I can reach. And it doesn't seem too dangerous. Also, torpedo arm fragment. Okay, that's something. Not what I'm looking for, but. Still infested, nothing new. Thermal plant, not useful, but scan it anyway. One pull fragment! Oh, need one more. But that's also useful to get. That worries me. Please stop worrying me, AI. I don't think I want to go down there, but I might not have a chance, a choice. Oh boy. More bioreactor fragments, and more bioreactor fragments. Moon pool. Yes. Okay, with that I can technically GTFO. Vehicle upgrade console. I'm glad I hadn't just immediately left. Okay. I mean, there's another thing that's supposedly around here, but it's probably like way, way deeper. So I don't think I want to risk that. Not until I can assure my survivality down there. I think a compass might also be a good idea. I wonder if I can increase the speed of this thing. And we are nearly home. Okay, that was nerve-wracking, but not nearly as scary as I thought it would be. Only mostly hints of what is going to be absolutely fucking terrifying. Vehicle upgrade console, useful. Exterior grover. Should probably make a few of those as soon as possible. Office chair, of course. The moon pool requires titanium, lubricant, and lead. I mean, titanium ingots. Okay, that doesn't sound too bad. I think I have titanium ingots. That's a lot of upgrades. Ooh, that sounds useful. Okay. So, I need. Oh, so that upgrades. Yeah. So that. And that. Well. For now, the important thing is one pull. Titanium lubricant and so, do I have titanium ingots? Probably have them somewhere. Maybe. Huh. I was sure I had made them. Well, that's gonna be expensive. Okay, any for lubricant again? Okay, that's not bad. But let's equip this back up and you can go look for metal sandwich. For now at least. So yeah, that's really mostly it. Okay, one more. Right. Locking. Make some lubricant. Grab some lead. I think it was one. It was just one. Nice two. Okay, well, whatever. First two. Too high up or something. Can't seem to rotate it, so. Let's let that work. People are being kind of annoying there. Okay, yeah, that works. Which means... ow. Should be able to just... I mean, it's a bit of a... exactly wrong. Yeah, I still need to do that, but that's not too bad. Vehicle upgrade console. Titanium, computer chip, copper wire. Need to go look for copper again. But first, let's grab some titanium. Let's grab all of the titanium we have left. Right, that's the... yeah, it's this one. Whee! Oh, I don't really see anything. Go. Oh, if I were to actually... oh, right. It's probably a good start. Lights! Oh, hello there. At least I can stay underwater for a while now. Oh, that's bad. I wonder if I can plant these things. Probably not, but should at least try. Nope. That's bad.
Warning, emergency power only.
this is also what I need, another solar panel. At the very least, 2 quartz, 2 titanium, 1 copper. So yeah, I'm looking for copper now. Right, no power. Nice view and all of that, but yeah, power is a definite problem. At least the scans seem to just still work. I could just go get some salvage. You know, while I'm waiting. Shouldn't be too far away. You have some space. And hey, this thing still exists, so... Oh, power restored already. Oh well, I'm here now. Might as well grab that. Grab some titanium out of that. I didn't need that cutscene again, but hey, whatever. Okay.